Hello, everybody. How's everybody doing? All right, here we go. I'm a little late to the party, as per usual, but whatever. Anyway, I wanted to do this because it's freaking Leonardo DiCaprio, and I freaking love this actor. He's probably my favorite actor. Anyway, and Jennifer Lawrence, I think, is in this, so let's go. Don't Look Up, blah, 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 Netflix. It's just a teaser, but let's see what we got. Panic attack? Dude, great cast.
Your breathing is stressing me out.
This will affect the
me too.
I know, but it's like so stressful.
Can I get that one more ice water?
And I'll get two more glasses of white wine, and I don't need the judgy face.
There's a comet headed directly towards Earth.
Do you know how many the world is ending meetings we've had over the last 2 years?
Drought, famine.
Hole in the ozone is so boring.
What the hell? Okay. Damn. December 24th. There you go. I like when they put the date right there at the end, you know, so you know when to expect it. Anyway, that's freaking awesome. And on that, I didn't know they put Netflix movies on theaters. That's kind of cool. Okay, anyway. Dude, amazing cast. But yeah, it was a teaser, so not much to say, man. I don't know. It looked cool. I'll definitely watch that. Anything with freaking DiCaprio, like, I haven't seen all his movies, obviously, but he's amazing, dude. And he, like, picks movies really well, so. That sounded cool. And there was, like, Jonah Hill. There was a lot of people. I'm terrible with names. Thank God I know the few that I just said. Anyway. There you go. I don't know. Check it out, man. Why not? It looks pretty cool. December 24th. Who's going to watch it December 24th, the day before Christmas? Everybody's busy. Everybody's, like, cooking and doing other shit, opening presents and wrapping crap and rushing to the mall because they forgot to buy a present for, like, their sister. I don't know if they did that excellently, choosing the date, but whatever, it doesn't matter. I guess people are going to be, like, home and together and just can cuddle up in, like, some Christmassy blanket and watch it. I don't know, whatever. Anyway, there you go. There you have it. December 24th. Booyah. Thanks for watching, guys.